Police arrested a man after a standoff in South Park. Police were called to a house on Hilldale Drive for a domestic incident. They say a man in the house refused to come out, but he surrendered after police tossed a stun grenade into the home.